it pull it over to a stop?
Yeah, go ahead and pull over to the right side, come to a stop, and then just adjust your mode, make sure you're in the right mode, track mode, and then double press your button, and then, you know, go through over to Sport One like we've been doing today.
Copy that. That was my problem. It was freaking me out. Got it.
Yep, you're all good. And then hang tight before you go. You got Powell coming up over the rise here at 4. All right, once he's by, give him a little space here. We'll space out again, a little opposite of what we were now. We'll space out, so hang tight, Sean.
Yeah, good call. I couldn't figure out what was going on there.
Yeah, I told you, the car is very restrictive if you're not in the right mode. So you're good to go, Sean.
Thank you.
because we're yanking the car, we're going back to the old ways through there, Sean. Work on this, move this, that I told you. Remember, you don't want to yank your car and make